question that you're doing. But here's the thing about greatness. Greatness ain't gonna ring the doorbell because that's too easy. If you ring a doorbell, you can be in your bed sleep. You can be back, you can be on the phone, you can be watching TV, you hear that doorbell. But when greatness comes to your door, it's only gonna knock. So that means you gotta first expect greatness. Second of all, you gotta know that it's coming. So you gotta get rid of all distractions. You can't be on the phone. You can't be not paying attention to what's going on. And you can't be asleep because greatness might be knocking at the door. But here's the catch, guys. When you go to the door, when you look through the peephole, greatness ain't gonna show itself. You look through the window, greatness ain't gonna show itself. But what's gonna happen, you gotta believe in everything that you have put into it. You expect greatness to be on the other side of the door. You think about everything you've done this summer. You think about everything you've done this year. That means the door is knocking right now. Will you answer the door tonight?
Yeah.
Don't be afraid, don't be no punk. This is what we live for. This is what we came to do. Greatness is only for those who want it. Greatness is only for those who want it, LaMarcus. You gotta want it and you gotta know it's on the other side of the door. We are lions in the jungle, baby.
Yeah. Oh,
yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh,
yeah. Yeah.
I expect y'all to be down tonight. They expect y'all to be with your hands hanging down. But they about to know we about to in for a dog fight. They in for the biggest fight of their life. 1, 2, 3. Job right now is East Webster. Let's pull them pillars, guys. Let's pull them pillars. Here we go. Work hard on 3. 1, 2, 3. Go to your spots. I need corners and sections. Yeah,
think practice went really good for them. I saw how hard the guys was working. I saw the coaches putting in some good game plans. Everybody was out there working hard, and I know they're going to have a really good game this week.
Like, you know, considering, you know, everything that happened with us in the past, you know, week from last week, it's making us, you know, get better and grind harder to just, you know, strive to do better for this week.